today we'll see the difference between synthesized attribute and inherited attribute. Synthesized attribute and inherited attributes are used in semantic analysis. So synthesized attributes get the value from its children. So this is the first difference in synthesized attributes. What is meaning of this one? S tends to ABC. This is a grammar. So value of AS will get from A, from B and C, from its children. So here is the diagram in shown. E dot value is equal to E dot value plus T dot value. Means this E dot value root node is getting value from E plus T node. Okay, so in this way, from its children, this E dot value is getting. In inherited attributes, it is getting values from its parents or from the sibling. So here is the grammar. E tends to TRN. So here are the expression. E dot value is equal to R dot value. This is possible in inherited attribute. Means this E is getting value from R. Then R dot value, this R dot value means this R is getting value from T, means from his sibling, and also this R is getting value from N, means right sibling. So that is shown in this figure, means this R is getting value from T, left sibling, and from N, right sibling. So this is possible in inherited attribute. So this is first difference. Second difference, the production must have non-terminal as its head, means S tends to ABC. So non-terminal is present. This S is a non-terminal. Here, the production must have non-terminal as a symbol in its body. Why is it so? Because in previous example, we saw R is getting value from T as well as from N. So this is the body of this production. So all terminal, non-terminal should be present in the body of this grammar. Third difference is synthesized attributes can be contained both in terminal and non-terminals. So as you can see in this example, E dot value is equal to E dot value plus T dot value. Here E and T, these are non-terminals and plus is terminal. So means combination of terminal and non-terminal is possible. But here in inherited attributes, here E tends to TRN. R is getting value from his sibling T as well as from N. So both should be non-terminal. So in this way, means this R should be non-terminal, which is getting the values from another one. So in this way, we can say inherited attribute can't contain by both. It is only contained by non-terminals. Means this R, if getting the value from N and T, then R should be non-terminal, like that. Now next difference is, it can be evaluated during bottom-up traversal of parse tree. Means these synthesized attributes are used in bottom-up parsing. Because in this example, you can see, this E is getting value from E plus T. Means after executing this part of children, then and then getting the address to this E. So this is a bottom up traversal, means all are getting values, then E is getting value. But in inherited attribute, this is used in top down parsing, and it is a sideways traversal of parse tree. Why? Because see, in this example, this R is getting value from T as well as from N. So if we are doing bottom-up parsing or top-down parsing, we are getting value of T and then we are getting value of N. So this is a possible in top-down parsing. But in bottom-up parsing, all our value we are getting and then we are reaching to E. This is not possible in inherited attributes. So this is the next difference. Now next is, synthesized attributes are used in S-attributed SDT as well as in L-attributed SDT. So, and in inherited attributed, which is used in L-attributed SDT. So, in detailed discussion of S-attributed SDT and L-attributed SDT is done in one video. Please watch that video. Then next difference is in with the example we can show. So e tends to e plus t, so e dot value is equal to e dot value plus t value, and then here star, and you can write this example, means this example you can write as a difference. Next is also you can show the difference using diagram. So this is the diagram for this grammar, and this is the diagram for this grammar for inherited and synthesized attribute. So in this way we can show the difference between synthesized attribute and inherited attribute. Thank you. If you like this video, click on like button and do not forget to subscribe the channel. Click on bell button to get notification of new video. Thank you.